I'm Phil Lo Greco. If there's two things I love doing most, it's eating and boxing. Join me as I travel the world talking to world-class boxers, promoters, and trainers, and what's it like to be at the top of their game.
Why do I love Vegas?
Because my money's here.
La, la, yeah. La, la, wait till I give my money right.
Viva Las fucking Vegas, baby. The food, the party, the shows, and of course, the big fights. But Vegas is also home to some of the best culinary chefs in the game. And today, I'm headed to my buddy Ferraro's place. Francesco takes great pride in modern day cuisine while keeping the Italian tradition alive.
Oh, I started in the kitchen when I was 12 years old as a dishwasher. I think we are popular for our culinary cultures and because it's so diverse from one town to another. From north to south. Everybody knows Vegas for it's the Sin City. Everybody come for fun, enjoy the life, the nightlife. Besides New York, I think it's one of the greatest cities where you can find great restaurants.
It's funny, every time I'm in Las Vegas, it does remind me a little bit of back home. Las Vegas is inspired by Italian modern day culture. So, I decided to call my friend Greg and his buddy Ray over for a quick lunch. Being the personal bodyguards of Floyd Mayweather, these guys have been up to their necks with the fight and could use some downtime.
Woo! So, Phil, today for first dish is a combo. We usually do a Ferraro. On your right side, we have a burrata cheese. It's a soft mozzarella from Apulia, south of Italy, served with roasted rainbow carrots. So now, in the little pot, you have a detry.
Go-to food. 3 o'clock in the morning, my go-to food. Sometimes I like cereal, man. Good old cereal days. At home, I'm vegan. I'm a vegan. So when I come out, I'll have chicken. To be honest with you, this carpaccio is the first beef I've probably had in months.
How'd it taste?
Tastes amazing. I love beef.
All right, where did you grow up in Toronto then?
I grew up in Scarborough, you know, the east side where everybody doesn't want to go. So I grew up on the east side in Scarborough. You know, it's a tough end of the city.
Where did you eat? Any good restaurants? Where'd you go eat at?
La Casa de Nonna.
La Casa de Nonna.
Yeah, so my
grandmother's house.
Yeah. 3 a.m, my meal would be a slice of pizza, maybe some pasta, fettuccine.
Right on.
That would be me.
Awesome. You choose your turkey and you choose your turkey. Look where you're standing now. Look where you're standing now, you two. You do all.
How do you guys react to that? What is your reaction? Because now the world knows these guys are just two juice head turkeys.
Right, right.
How do you react to that?
So it doesn't faze me, man. All he did is make us relevant. That's all he's doing.
That's
so
all it is.
It don't faze me. I don't feel it. Then he you see him flexing every picture. He ain't got a shirt on. People want to say we wear sleeveless shirts because we look good. So they want to. His fans will say, "Why don't you put a shirt on?" But what about him? He don't even wear a shirt on the fucking New York streets. He walks around like this with his shoulders in the front like this. He walks like this. He doesn't even have the right posture. He goes like this, and he walks around no shirt. But it's okay because his fans think that's okay.
This is the third dish, Italian style.
The two main dishes on Ferraro menu is the osso buco, braised veal shank, served with farro, and the rabbit. This one is braised too with onions and pancetta with white wine and red wine. I enjoy that one too. I hope so.
This is a very typical dish that's only made by the great. All right, Ray, I got a question for you. Don't you think fans have a right to say their opinion, to voice their opinion, who are supporting the fight regardless?
I mean, at the end of the day, I mean, you gotta understand, if you're a true fan, you're a true boxer, you gotta have some knowledge in boxing. So what I meant is, like, you know, they're criticizing me over seeing something on All Access. But, you know, I've been in a ring, I've been in a cage before, so you can't judge anybody just by, if you never step in the ing and you don't know how it feel or what's going on. At the end of the day, we're in a good position. Floyd is treat us like family. We're like, treat him like family. So we're gonna be with Floyd till the end of the line.
We're his friends, man.
Yeah.
Italian style.
We're
Italian style,
dude. He loves his Italian barbarian brothers, man. You know, so Ray and I have some business ventures we're working on that we can't really release right now. It's in the nutrition industry and stuff like that, but it also branches even further. We're branding ourselves to do product lines and t-shirts would just be like a little tiny part of it. We don't want to get into that too much. I want to be able to give back, because I've been blessed with the position I'm in. I want to be able to give back, and also with Ray, I want to give back together with him too.
Absolutely, we're this working
guy's
on
a good
it.
Dude, man, I think you're the back cop, and he's the good cop, man. This guy's got heart, man.
I got it. That's my family. That's my family. A1 since day one.
Who's the good cop? Who's the good cop? I think you're the bad cop, bro.
I think he's a good cop. I'll be the bad
cop. Just game over.
Yeah.
I'm a bad cop. We're here at the MGM Grand, Las Vegas, Nevada, where dreams do come true. I don't mind it. I'm here to find out what the real fans think of the fight. Let's go find out.
Conor McGregor.
You're a brother, why don't you put for a brother though?
Because I'm going for the money.
My choice is Conor McGregor. He's gonna kill it.
McGregor! Mayweather! Oh, get the fuck out of here, holy shit. Conor round two, all day long.
Mayweather's going to sleep.
You're not gonna shit.
But I would probably go for Mayweather because he's from Vegas.
I vote Mayweather all the time.
Mayweather, stop running and fight like a real man.
Mayweather all day.
McGregor!
McGregor all day.
Money in my room.
Avoid Mayweather for the knockout. Guaranteed.
Mayweather.
McGregor! I don't know, man. It's like 50-50 over here.
You know, as I drove home tonight, I couldn't help but think of all the reasons why this city is so important to fighters. Because, like myself, when you get that call to fight under the Vegas lights, there is no better feeling.
I won't take you somewhere, so you know I care. But it's so cold and I don't know where. I brought you daffodils on a pretty string, but they won't flower like they did last spring. And I wanna kiss you.